From the South County Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News is in Richmond now, where two teens are facing charges accused of assaulting school officials at Chariho High. Richmond police say the official was punched and elbowed by a 16-year-old last Thursday while trying to restrain the boy during a fight. A 13-year-old is accused of jumping in and assaulting another school official who was trying to break up the fight. The students were part of the school's RISE program, which works with at-risk youth.